where do they nest? Usually by the bushes over there, or in that crack down below is also one of the feeding grounds for them. We have some feeding platforms being used by the owls. But it's too many, the population. That means they want to start fighting among themselves.
That is the tiniest little guy.
Just like the adults.
Do you have it?
Uh-huh.
Okay.